Do you play bones, Charlie?
I dabble.
Do you want to play? I could get you a game.
No, I shouldn't. I'm never good, so.
I bet you're really good.
Well, it's been a long time, you know.
Oh, come on.
All right, maybe just one game. Okay, here we go. Fresh air. Have a seat. Sit down. Fresh air.
You suck.
You suck, all right? Breathe it in. Fresh
you
air.
You suck it, and you have an ugly
face. You suck. You have an ugly face, okay? All you do is you try and push people's buttons all the time to get in their head, and you drive them crazy. Maybe that's why you don't have a dad anymore.
Oh, my God. What are you doing?
I'm drunk.
He's drunk?
He's not drunk.
I am drunk.
You're not drunk.
He sounds drunk.
I am drunk.
You're not drunk. Stop saying that. He's fine.
I'm telling you, this is the wrong kind of glue, Charlie.
No, it's not.
This is made for like kindergartners or something.
No, this will work.
No, look, non-toxic and safe. We don't want safe, we want toxic.
Something's happening.
Nothing is gonna happen.
Something's happening.
Nothing's gonna happen. No, you're right, this isn't working.
Hey, what's going on?
Gotta pee.
Is this thing loaded?
It can be. Jesus, Dennis, this is just goddamn shady.
Hey, bud, if you want to back out now, be my guest.
Okay, I'd be happy to take all the credit for this.
I'm not backing down, right?
All right, all right.
Hey, pal, how would you like to make 20 bucks?
Sure.
Got some nicer clothes?
Gets more respect and admiration in this country than war heroes.
Athletes.
Yeah, that's true, but after that.
Rock stars.
Yeah, also true, but after that, Frank.
Actors.
Yeah. Right.
Models.
Yes. Look.
Rich people.
Look, okay, look.
Then you wouldn't have to say that you love me, 'cause I'd already.
All right, now if you come down right on the top part and smash down with all your weight, you'll break the kid's foot in three places.
What if I get hurt?
That's a good question. Now, as long as you hurt the other kid as bad or worse than he hurts you, you'll have done your job, and I'll be proud of you.
Look how good he is with those kids.
Oh, baby, you got what I need.
I know something you don't know.
Hello, fellow American. This you should vote, me. I leave power. Good. Thank you.
Empty your pockets. Now.
Okay. Hey, let's just all stay calm. Oh, ow, oh.
Nice friends.
Oh my, okay, I'm gonna rise up, gonna kick a little ass, gonna kick some ass in the USA, gonna climb a mountain, gonna sew a flag, gonna fly on an eagle, I'm gonna kick some butt, I'm gonna drive a big truck, I'm gonna rule this world, I'm gonna kick some ass, I'm gonna rise up, I'm gonna kick a little ass, rock flag and eagle!
Oh wow, it is you. Matthew Mara. We were in physical therapy together twice a week after school. I was the only other person in physical therapy with you.
Huh.
Hey, pal. How are you feeling?
It hurts everywhere.
Well?
Well, everything's gonna be okay.
You don't know that, Deandre.
Shut up, Mother.
I don't think we should be lying to the sick children.
I was trying to be encouraging.
Well, what if he doesn't get better? You're gonna look like a fool.
Mom, I gotta say, I agree with Dee. I mean, the kid's gonna die anyway. What difference does it make?
I can hear you.
Oh,
crazy. You are dancing with the entire McBoyle family. These people are freak shows, man. Freaks. But you're keeping your cool. You are keeping your cool. You know why? Because you are the Green Man. Green Man is saving your life right now, bro. Just go with the flow.
Don't be like that, dude.
Now I'm gonna lose the party mansion. Thanks a lot, Frank.
God, whoa, guys! Guys, hey, where are you going?
Hey, how did they get free?
Oh, come on, we're just having a little fun.
You guys still want to be in our crew?
I don't think so.
I think you're full of shit.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. I think I can walk out of here right now. I don't think you'd do anything, because I don't think you're serious.
You don't think I'm serious?
No, I don't think you're serious.
Oh, you think I'm bluffing?
I think you're bluffing.
You think I'm bluffing?
I think you're bluffing.
Then bluff this. Ryan, scout somebody!
Look at that door, dude. See that door right there? One marked pirate. You think a pirate lives in there?
I see a door marked private. Is that the door you're talking about?
No, I was talking about...
Yep.
I didn't say... No, did you? Just... What did you hear?
One. Boom, boom, boom. Who's on yellow jacket, boys? Buzz, buzz, bumble. They don't make the soda pop, cause they really rumble.
Good afternoon, Philadelphia. We're here in Chinatown, where a large crowd has gathered for what can only be a martial arts showdown.
You look scared.
I'm sorry. I'm not just sweating. It's very, very hot.
Martial arts.
Okay, martial arts expo. Just go in. Go in. God.
30.
Daylight.
Yeah, I like that.
Dayman.
Dayman.
Fighter of the Nightman. Champion of the...
Sun.
Sun. You're a master of karate.
And friendship for everyone.
Dayman, that's it.
Dayman.
Oh. Fighter of the Nightman.
Oh.
Champion of the Sun. Oh. You're a master of karate and friendship for everyone. Dayman!
Dayman!
Oh,
nice, we'll get the...
Fighter of the Nightman! Oh, champion of the Sun!
What are you people doing in my apartment?
Ew!
Let's do it. We need to talk to these, huh?
Oh, shit. Are you guys gangsters?
Shut up!
Owe me a coke. Listen, rumor has it that somebody that works at this bar found a certain something that belongs to us.
A certain something which may or may not have fallen off a certain truck, huh?
And a certain somebody that we know thinks they saw that certain someone pick it up and take it back to that certain bar, which may or may not be the place that we happen to be or not be, talking to a couple of certain somebodies right this very second. I gabish, huh?
These guys!
Hey!
Hey!
Oh! Hey. All right, it's Friday. You guys got something for me?
Has anybody got a light?
I am so sorry for ratting you out and turning you in. You weren't gonna kill me. Of course you weren't gonna kill me. I'm your son.
No, I wasn't gonna kill you. But I'm going to now.
What is this?
That right there is a tale of corruption and intrigue, the likes of which are gonna rock this city.
Spin Doctor's Mix?
No, I taped over the Spin Doctor's Mix.
Sir, I do not have time to listen to your mixtape.
What? We've only been dancing for like 2 minutes. Who's challenged me to a dance-off?
Oh, shit.
All right, folks, our two dancers have one song to strut their stuff. The loser will have to wear this 25-pound keg around his neck for the rest of the competition.
Talk about a ball and chain.
I'm going through a messy divorce.
He ain't lying.
You know he's not going to go down easy, dude.
Oh, no way, dude. He's fueled by vengeance and reinforced with space-age technology.
Mm. And go.
Wait, what?
They drew first blood.
What is that? Is that Rambo?
No, I made that up.
No. Yeah. That's Rambo.
Mr. Spiel steps up to the tee, 8 strokes behind the leader. Hole number 17, 338 yards, dogleg left.
Oh, God damn it! What the hell, man?
I'm Crazy Patty.
No.
Okay. I'm Crazy Patty.
One, two, three. Wow.
Yeah.
They're lying. I do not want to hurt them. In fact, I want to get as far away from those two as I possibly can.
Objection! That's objection, Your Honor.
Hey! Move to strike! Quiet! Sit down! Get your hands off the microphone! Just leave it in the middle of the two of you. Leave it alone! Take your hands off the mic. Leave it alone.
Do you mind not breathing directly into my mouth? No thoughts on that?
Great, but this has been declined.
Declined? You're kidding me. Ugh. It makes me so mad. You know, like the credit card companies, the way they waste your time. Probably protecting me. I spent a lot of money today. Try that one.
Excuse me.
Howdy, howdy, howdy. How's everybody doing tonight? So you guys, what's the deal with those hands-free headsets that everybody's wearing in their ears, right? It's like, hey, everybody look at me. I'm one part robot and three parts asshole.
Jesus Christ!
I mean, am I right or am I right? Screw it.
You guys, check out this cool gown. Whoa, really let your ass breathe.
Oh my god.
Bitch.
Lady Deandra.
Yes, can I help you?
Colonel Cricket. We met the other day. I was the one you delivered the keg to.
Corta!
Well. If it isn't the big time hotshot lawyer man.
Oh my God. I do not have time for you.
Yes, sir. We both have busy schedules, so I'll make this quick. I shan't mince words with you for long. I am challenging you, sir, to a duel.
I accept.
Be fine. I've actually got an uncle out there that.
Whoa! What the hell's going on over here?
Oh, Frank's trying to kill himself.
Oh my God! Is he all right, Frank? Are you all right?
Don't try to stop me.
Hey, Frank, here's another idea.
Oh! Where'd you come from?
What is it that you do again?
I'm like a janitor. I'm a full-on rapist, you know? Africans, dyslexics, children, that sort of thing.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11.
Stop it.
This one goes out to a very special soldier, a soldier of fortune. I'm your real Desert Rose. That strange woman you've been hanging out with, she's an imposter. course.
Oh, shit. I see him. He's walking towards the car.
Get down.
Why is he coming towards us?
Get down and hold still.
All right. So what are you people doing in my car now?
Come on, Kitty.
Come on. Okay. I'll get you.
Did it. Oh.
Wow, there are a lot of cats back here.
Yeah, we put a lot of cats in there.
So I wonder if there's a kissing booth anywhere close.
64.
Ow! Ow! Ah, you stabbed me! He stabbed me with a key!
Well, someone call a doctor!
Ow! You idiot! Why would you stab me? I was flirting with you.
That guy paid me to.
You were supposed to stab her, man! You were supposed to stab her!
What? You want to have me stabbed?
I was going to protect you from the stabbing.
Wrong! You're supposed to let her get stabbed, hope that it hits a main artery, and then as she's dying, you nurse her back to health, thereby making her totally dependent on you.
Dennis.
Hmm?
Hey. I love you.
What are you doing? What is that? I recognize that. What is that?
Oh, shit. That's from Fear, dude.
Oh, that's Marky Mark.
That's Marky Mark. That's what Marky Mark does. He does that, and then,
Oh, shit, and then the cops come, and then and then the police think that William Peterson, the guy from CSI...
She means business. She means business.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, Frank, you are absolutely right. This is boat music.
Yeah, this is the kind of music you gotta listen to.
I am learning some amazing moves from this guy.
Listen, you are more than happy to try the public pool.
Oh, can we? Well, maybe we will.
Yeah. Yeah, because we have class. And having class means being able to mix with people that are beneath you.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Your shirt doesn't even fit, by the way. You want to be an elitist, get yourself a tailor.
Oh.
She's going to hit the skateboard.
Ooh. Ah, did you see that?
It's like Mr. Magoo.
Oh, hey, D. I do not give a shit about your problems, D, okay? I'm still pumped up from that ass whooping I just handed out. Did you see that? I don't give a shit, D.
Yeah, all those things. Yep.
Frank, now!
Push, Frank, push! Go!
I got him.
Oh, come on.
Frank! Come on, Frank, push him out!
Well, are you literally trying to push me out of a moving car?
You're the man, Professor!
You're the man if you stay in school, JJ!
All right,
you. Lisa, how's the GPA? Keep it up. Professor.
Hey, there's my man.
What is your spaghetti policy here? God damn it. God damn it.
Okay, nature is bullshit. I'm done with this.
Animals suck.
Now, are you sure we're not taking this weekend at Bernie's thing too far? Because I'm worried the sunglasses are ridiculous.
No, the sunglasses lighten the mood, make the whole thing feel like a fun romp.
You know?
Hi, ladies.
Good afternoon.
Without the sunglasses, weekend at Bernie's would have been very dark.
Yeah, strange
tale.
Yeah.
Hey there, Mr. Crane.
Okay, the waving thing's awesome. That's true.
It's pretty sweet, right? Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Holy night.
Guys doing? It's 4 o'clock in the goddamn morning.
Long lay the world.
Hey! Shut up!
So should we get the dead whore out of the apartment?
Yeah, out of here.
You idiot! Stop the run!
Go, Frank!
I don't like your hair. It's dumb.
Your hair looks like it's dead.
All right, that's it. You listen to me. All hair is technically dead, you stupid idiot, smarty pants, stupid, stupid idiot. You better watch yourself, Samantha. Do you hear me?
Oh, this is a very sad day for the entire Patty's Pub family.
Mm-hmm.
At times like this, I like to quench my thirst with a delicious Wolf Cola. Ah, there's nothing like that to wash away the sorrow.
Hear, hear.
That's my bit. Now, it's time for the grieving mother. You piece of shit! You son of a bitch! Stop!
Now, this is interesting.
Yeah.
Now, do we break this up?
No. Don't break it up. I want to see how this whole thing plays out.
Oh!
Okay. Well, that seemed to settle it.
Yep.
You guys, what about me?
Goddamn you, Cricket! Goddamn you! It's not about you! Listen, I'm gonna pick up the guys, then I'm gonna drop them off at the hospital. It's gonna take 2 seconds, okay? Is that okay, Cricket? With you? Huh?
Here. Yeah.
Nice!
Wait for it.
Wait for it. Cheese and crepes.
Son of a gun.
Cheese and crepes!
This whole thing is a total mess. I mean, absolutely nothing good has come of today.
No, we wasted all of our time.
Excuse me. This is a bar, right? We noticed you guys didn't have a sign out front. Thought that was pretty cool. You guys open?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Charlie,
lock the door.
Come on in!
Oh. I'm trying to make this work. But if you want to go, you can go. But you're not taking my little girl.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello, I am a Swedish Clover.
Mac.
The Frank, we're out of here!
Go!
The vase! Shit! All right, just, why don't we head out?
So, sideways.
Nah, we should just...
Thank you.
What's going on?
Folks, please don't panic, but we've received a bomb threat. We ask that you remain calm and exit the theater in an orderly fashion.
Bomb threat? Shit!
God damn it, Frank. He thundergunned all of us.
He thundergunned the shit out of us!
Frank.
Okay, Ronald McDonald.
Don't call me that.
Well, it's your name. Well, that was weird.
It's a disadvantage, so.
Oh, good. You're all here.
Who invited the Jew lawyer?
Not Jewish.
Hold on, punk. He's clear.
He's clear.
You know, I really do not understand you people.
Try the brakes. Did you cut the brakes again?
Yep.
God damn it,
Charlie.
Why would you do that?
That's just what I do! Wild card, bitches!
What? Yeah!
That's that.
Woo, good call of getting those brakes fixed, man.
I saw that coming a mile away.
Right, now that we got rid of our wild card, we can actually see this thing through.
Dude, when was the last time you drove a car?
Don't worry about it, man. I can drive. I'll remember how.
What?
Charlie, there's Dee!
Dee! Don't go down that way! We just got attacked by a bunch of zombie people!
The shuttle's gone!
Shuttle's
gone! Zombie must have stolen your car!
Dude!
There's no way out of here!
Dude!
You sons of bitches! You're gonna pay! You're all gonna pay! I'll kill you!
Oh, look at you, my God.
I'm Trevor. This is my sister, Ruby.
Hi.
My love
Hi.
Has come along.
Hi.
My lonely
Oh, jeez.
are over.
I'm good. I am so. How are you feeling about all of what I'm doing? Did you like that? Did you think that was good? Tell me I'm good. Tell me it was good. Tell me I'm good. Tell me I'm good. Tell me that was good. Tell me I'm 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 good. Thank you. Is it that hard?
Ah. Yes. Hey, guys, my mom has lung cancer.
Oh, God. You know, geez. That's just terrible.
What the hell is that, dude? That didn't sound very genuine.
No. Sorry. What was I supposed to do?
What are you doing? Are you kidding me? Are you screwing with me right now?
No, I'm sorry. I think the cancer thing, for whatever reason, just not, you know, it's just not grabbing me right now.
What up? Are you ready for the best idea ever? Do you have money? Do you want even more money? Well, guess what? We've got a great idea for you.
I told you not to stay.
Stay out of my peripheral through the hole. 2, 1, fight milk! The first alcoholic dairy-based protein drink for bodyguards.
My bodyguard!
I drink it every morning so I can fight like the crowd.
Ah! Just get out of the way. There we go. It's all about the product shot.
Where do I stand?
Don't do the whole. I want them to see the whole thing.
Fight, Bill!
Ah!
Yeah, we'll tell them that Chilean wine is out of season and that their taste in wine in general is very poor. No, we gotta be more subtle than that. I don't want them to know that we're thinking about them. What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you staring at them?
Yeah, dude, Charlie's looking right at me.
Stop it. Dude, stop it. You stop looking and stop. All right, you know, goddammit.
You hold it in one hand and drive with the other. Interesting.
Yeah, I know, pretty mind-blowing stuff, isn't it? Then I stop at a stoplight, and once I'm stopped and everything is safe, take a bite.
All right, here we go.
Make a left.
Right?
No,
right.
Right
or left?
Right.
Make
a left.
Left.
Well, dude, now that we're alone, you can admit it. I mean, I swayed you on evolution a little bit, right?
Well.
Sorry about that. So, one blue hole?
Well, let's see. There's three of us, so three drinks.
Yeah, well, they're generally shared because they're pretty big.
You said three, dickbag.
Get three! Mm-hmm. I don't care for that guy.
You've been institutionalized.
Me?
She, yeah.
What? I mean, one time, for a short period of time, that was against my will. That doesn't even really count.
It's the only time it counts, Dee.
Okay, look, it was like a teeny thing that happened with a college roommate. It was really no big deal.
Says here you burned her.
I burned her, yeah, I burned her. But she was so annoying. I mean, freedom. Invigoron, a business opportunity as rare as the Abani berries themselves.
What's happening? You're like a berry salesman now, or?
No, I'm a distributor, Charlie, for a revolutionary new product that changes lives.
Right, now explain these to me.
Oh, those are my new wrenches. I got those free for sitting through a 20-minute presentation.
Oh, I get it now. It's a scam.
Okay, now bow. Not to me, Karate Kid, to him.
Oh.
Bow.
Bow.
Ready? Fight!
Rock, point, Matt!
Shit.
Guys, did you see that? I got a point! I got a point!
Let's go, buddy. Today.
Everybody stay calm. I'll handle this.
No, Frank. Hey, stop it.
Frank.
Are you crazy?
Frank, what are you doing?
Hurry up. Move faster, I'll shoot you in the face. In the bag. In the bag. I'm gonna shoot you till you move faster. Let's go.
Doing a little East Coast swing. Boys to men, going all. Not too hard, not too soft. Boys to men, ABC, BBD.
So, what do you think? In your professional opinion?
You think we got a shot?
This is our lab rat. His name's Armitage Shanks. If he solves the maze, he gets the cheese, and since we've been feeding Armitage our cerebral enhancement formula, he's been solving these mazes 7 times faster. We'd like to try a formula out on a human subject. What would you think about something like that? A pill that could make you 7 times smarter.
Cheese, huh? All right.
Ow! Shit!
What's your name, young man?
It's Charlie. Hold up, dude. I want to get this cheese here.
Hey. Who's this jabroni?
I have no idea. Slam the door in his face.
See you, bozo.
Actually, I know who this guy is. Holy shit, dude. This is the guy that Frank and Demas took for Bruce. And Frank got that bad intel, so they went to his apartment instead of...
And then we blew up his car.
Blew the shit out of his car, yeah.
Hey, man, that was you guys?
Huh? No. I don't even know what you're talking about.
2 more beers, please.
Actually, ma'am, we're about to take off, so I'm gonna need you to stow your tray table.
Okay.
I can take that and throw it out for you.
Yeah, but just give me a second, okay? Just give me a second. There you go.
Great.
Hold on. Ouch! It's really cold.
Damn, dude. Oh, God. You really have to slow down a little bit.
Can I see that for a second?
Yeah.
Let me just say that. Yeah. Now, you know.
Whoa!
God damn it! God damn it! You son of a bitch! Oh.
But Franklin.
Yes.
You are froggy.
Eh?
It was you, Frank. You are the froggy. You were an outcast as a child, so you created an imaginary friend.
I'll keep you moist.
But the lines of reality became blurred. soon. You didn't know where Frank began and Froggy ended.
Oh, yeah, I see that. I remember that now.
Yes, are you talking to me?
Yeah.
What is it?
All right.
Yes, okay.
Wait, don't go anywhere. Hi. How about this, huh? Uh-oh. What do you see, huh? American girl, blue eyes, blonde hair.
I have contained my rage for as long as possible, but I shall unleash my fury upon you like the crashing of a thousand waves! Begone, vile man! Begone from me!
Hello, you must be the Reynolds family. I'm Janet, and we are the Barretts. Oh, okay.
I hereby officially retire from Patty's Pub.
Yeah! Nope, not from us. It's from her.
Oh, you're holding my hair.
Okay, hold on a second.
Oh, let go. Oh my God,
that hurts so much.
Okay, well, you know what? It was supposed to be a big reveal.
What's wrong with you? I had a whole thing planned. You know what? God, of course you ruined it. You are the worst.
What? Yeah, you find a can of cat food in the apartment. What do you do with it?
I don't do nothing with it. Don't touch my shit. I don't touch your shit.
Great.
Okay.
He doesn't touch your shit.
Yeah, that was very clear.
And then you don't... Doubt it. Don't show it to me. I don't.
Pretty early for a whiskey. A little hair of the dog that bit you. Whoop. Using a multi-tier distribute, multi-level marketing Invigoron system. It's missing something, isn't it?
Yeah, that's great.
Hey, you must be the new neighbors. Name's Wally Schmidt. No relation to Mike. But don't tell my wife. Boy, it sure is a hot one today, huh? Okay. Nice to meet you, boys.
Anybody need a ride? Come on. That's right, Frankie number one. Nice, Frankie, you came through. Oh, crap. This one's gonna sit in the front. I hope he doesn't try to touch me. Don't touch me!
Oh, shit, dude, I'm sorry.
Okay. Look, all I need are the facts to this case. I have a very long day ahead of me, so I'm gonna need to keep this thing moving.
Are you gonna bang the hammer? Do we... Is there a...
Here we go.
Hey!
That's okay. Cool.
Awesome.
Yeah. It's cool, right?
Yeah, nice. To keep the smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me.
Jokers to the right. Here I am. Stuck in a little bit. Well, you may be a man. You may be a leprechaun. But only one thing's for sure. You're in the wrong basement.
No.
I'ma see if you bleed green.
No.
Pick a card, any card. Now take a good look at that card, please. You might want to bring it a little bit closer just so you can see it. Well, a little bit closer, great. Now tell me, what suit is your card?
Spades.
Ooh, all right. Now watch while I turn these spades into stars. Ooh! Oh!
Amen.
Stage freeze.
Don't say stage freeze. Just do it.